junior lineman Rocco Spindler is the kind of kid who doesn't take a day off. And it's precisely that type of drive and determination that's made him the nation's sixth-ranked lineman of the 2020 recruiting class.
I like to go back to the old style, you know, flipping tires, running up hills, you know, just everything that other people wouldn't want to do now. So I like that old mentality.
As you can see, Rocco has a relentless motor, much like his dad, Mark, whose name might be familiar from the time he spent playing along the defensive line for the Detroit Lions.
Oh, I think he has his own identity. I mean, he really early on, you know, he wanted to step.